Merry Christmas, Happy Hanukkah, and all of the other holidays during this time of the year. We are here at Kresge Hall at the beautiful Knox College in downtown Galesburg, Illinois. I'm with my dear friend, dear friends, Andy, oh, what's his name? Andy Crawford on bass. Give him a round of applause. I can't hear him. My wonderful filmographer, is that what you call it?
Cinematographer?
Oh, yeah. Really? Cinema?
Cinematographer.
Mm-hmm. Videographer?
Audio engineer.
You know what I'm naming? Audio what?
Engineer.
Engineer?
YouTubeographer.
YouTubeographer.
There you go.
Utobifer. I sound like I'm drunk. I'm not.
Maybe I'm not. Andy slipped you a Mickey before you got here. I don't know.
Christopher Hovey behind the camera. He's going to be on film, which he's dreading, but we're trying to be festive. If you can see the lights on the piano and the stupid-ass hats on our heads and or on Andy's bass, we're going to do a tune, start off this. We're going to do some Christmas songs, holiday songs, and so I want you to pause, and don't pause yet. I want you to pause and go get some hot cider and some other Christmas, maybe some cheese and crackers, whatever your beverages of choice are, and we're going to play some music for you. So we'll be right back. We're back. Did you get your eggnog and your hot spice apple drinks and all that stuff? We're going to play It's the Most Wonderful Time of the Year. Hope you like it.
One. Thank you.
most wonderful time of the year. Thank you. I want to let you all know that we just put a release of a CD that I, a holiday CD that I've done. It's on CD Baby, and we're doing some of the arrangements from that. We'll have a link so that you can go to CD Baby and check it out. There's some times, Chris, isn't there some that you can view just to listen to?
Yeah, you can preview most of the songs. It's a 30-second clip, but I think there's four of them that you can preview the whole song.
Good. So if your budget and your desire is there, help yourself. We had fun doing it. The weird part of it was that we did it in April, and the drummer that was on the recording brought in some Christmas lights. That's why I put the Christmas lights on the piano tonight, just to be reminiscent of that. But it is December. What's today? December what?
20th?
Getting ready for the big holiday. You're going up to
Minnesota.
Have you checked the roads? Are they good?
Yeah, they're going to be good.
Yeah. When was the first time you heard this album, and what did you think of it?
I heard this album, it was a while ago. I loved it. It was one of my favorite Christmas albums.
We released it. I let all my friends hear it, so.
Yeah, it's a wonderful album.
What's the best thing about it?
It's familiar songs, but with a fresh take on them. Well, and it makes it, they're very jazzy and catchy without being cliched and cheesy.
Cliched and cheesy, and also too jazzy that they distort the songs,
yeah,
themselves.
Exactly.
Right. If I may say so myself.
Yeah.
Let's do one.
All right.
Which one would you like to do?
Let's do Sleigh Ride.
Okay. Sleigh Ride. And try to stay on board, because this one goes all over the place.
Sure does.
Thank you.
That's a tough song, isn't it?
Oh boy, a lot of changes in there, and but that's as good as we're gonna get it tonight.
Sounded pretty good to me.
Thank you.
All right, we'll take a quick break.
Yes.
Welcome back. We're going to do a tune. Andy, show them the bass line on this thing that goes up. Isn't that cool? He and I do that unison in this song. It's a tune entitled God Rest Ye Merry Gentlemen. And it's from the Renaissance era. It's been done with a lot of old instruments like harps and lutes and guitars and harpsichords and done with those type of things. But we're going to put a little different spin on it tonight. We normally do this with guitar, bass, drums, and piano, but we're going to attempt it with just bass and piano tonight, and I hope you like it. We're having fun doing it. So here it goes.
Thank you.
we'll be back soon.
Well, I hope you like that tune, God Rest You Merry Gentlemen. As you can see, we did do it a little different than you're normally used to hearing it. We're going to do this song now entitled Christmas Song, or Christmas Time Is Here. Vince Guaraldi arrangement. He's famous for the Charlie Brown cartoon movies that they have out. And I know that you're going to recognize this. And we're going to do a little medley and go into another song. So I hope you like it.
That was, just to interrupt you quick, that was one of the first shows that I remember besides Mr. Rogers as a kid that got me into piano jazz. I remember like when I was 3 or 4
years old.
That's
wonderful. Yeah. That's wonderful.
So
hopefully it did that to a lot of other people.
Yeah.
So we're going to do it now. Christmas Time Is Here and O Tannenbaum. Thank you.
Very nice.
So that was, what was that tune called? Oh, the Vince Guaraldi medley we did. Christmas time is here, and Oh Christmas Tree. We're going to do a tune now. It's also an older tune that came upon a midnight clear, but we're going to do it a little different as well. So I hope you like it. What do you got to say, Andy? Anything?
Well, So, we have another song that we're going to do. I want to feature Andy. Andy just got this new nylon string guitar. He's a wonderful guitar player to boot. He's a phenomenal bassist. And you want me to talk on my mic?
Yes, that would be good. So we're going to take just a little bit of time and get him situated with the guitar, and we're going to play a song that I think you're going to love. We'll be right back. Thank you.
Do you need to take, do anything? Do you need to?
No. Take three.
This is the real one.
Well, I hope you enjoyed that last song that we did. We're going to do a tune that Vince Guaraldi made famous with he was the pianist for Peanuts. The Peanuts for Pianist. Let's start this over, would you?
It sounds like you said bloopers. We're working on the blooper reel.
Okay.
One, two, three.
Well, I hope you liked that last song. It came upon a midnight clear.
God rest you. No, he's just in another one.
Okay.
He's crying over here.
You're making me cry. Tis the season.
Oh, hi. Right. Well, I hope you liked that last song that we did.
What the heck was that?
Oh, yeah.
All right, hold on a second here. All right.
Hi.
Okay.
Dad's puppy died.
Every time you laugh, God kills a kitten.
God. He's so sick. God kills a kitten. All right. Ready? Are you ready?
I'm ready.
No.
I think we've been hitting the bourbon hard here.
So clean, I squeak, and I have All right.
I'm so clean, I squeak.
Well, I hope you liked that last song. God rest you, merry gentlemen.
Is that right?
And we're having a great time playing. We just ate a pizza. You didn't see that, but it was mediocre. But
$19 worth of mediocre.
Yeah. So we're going to do a tune Vince Guaraldi made famous with the Peanuts cartoon entitled...
Okay, Charlie Brown. I'll say Charlie Brown.
All right. That's my fault that time.
Track, please.
All right, serious. Game face. Game face. All right, 1, 2, and 3.
Well, I hope that you'll.
Well, I hope you like that last one by John Wayne.
I ain't gonna play it. The hell I ain't. So,
all right.
Ready?
Yep.
Well, I hope you liked that last song that we did, God Rest Ye Merry Gentlemen. It was different than you normally heard it, I'm sure. So now...
Would you stop?
Stop what? I'm trying to keep a straight face.
I know, but I know at some time I gotta say peanuts.